How to fix Google GIF not moving. So if you're facing a problem with your Google GIF, then first open up your Play Store or your App Store. Go for the search bar and search for Gboard, which is Google Board. And here you will have your Google Board, right? So here I have last updated on January 23rd, which is recently. So if you have not updated your application, then you will have an update option. You need to simply tap on update and you need to update your Gboard. And after updating, you need to go back and open up your settings and scroll down, go for apps, go for see all apps, go for the search icon, which is on the upper right, and search for Gboard. And once you've searched, here you will have storage and cache option. Tap on clear cache, and after clearing your cache, now your problem will be fixed. Or you can also go for clear storage and then tap on delete, and after clearing your storage, and now your problem will be fixed. You need to restart your device, and once you restart your device, you can fix your Google GIF. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.